Now we're going to talk about how to start measuring weight by scale. The first thing you need to do is determine what each line on the scale represents. Then you're going to count the lines. Or, if some of the lines are labeled, you can just count the lines since the last labeled line and then add. If all of the lines are labeled, then you can just read what the weight is by looking at the line that the scale is pointing to. The last step is just to record your weight.